shovel it in front. CC had that covered up, but Kachuk kept it alive, whipping it back to the point. Stutzla off to Chychrun. Oh, big hit, flattened him, and he's hurt. Leon Draisaitl nailed Jakob Chychrun, and he's shaken up.
Brady Kachuk gave him a little chop on the way by, and he's going to give him another one here, maybe, no?
But looking for Kyler Yamamoto, the play was offside.
Yeah, good stick on that entry just to break that up with speed on the rush. Draisaitl with a heavy hit right here, and he just kind of catches Chychrun coming in for that puck, and as he goes down, you can tell it's directly into the board shoulder first. And he's already kind of swinging, so he's in a bad spot to take that hit. He goes down awkwardly, certainly a shaken up, goes right to the bench. And we'll keep an eye to see.
He went down the tunnel.
If he comes back.
Yeah.